Guys, welcome back. It's again with me. I just came home from Bonspain. I went to do a little shopping today, so I decided to do a haul for you guys of the things that I purchased, right? It's not like a big haul, but just some minor things that I wanted to go get in Bonspain. So yeah, just gonna show you guys what I pick up. Now, the first store that I went to was Golden Door Plaza, I should say. It's a mall in Port of Spain where you can get almost everything. There's a store inside there called Beauty Essentials. I love to go there. That's not the only branch they have, but I really do love that particular branch because it's easy access to me. It's easy for me to get all my stuff. I can call at what I did day before or the week before, right? So I'm just gonna show you guys what I got from there. Now the first item I got was a clay powder from Supername. This is a 2 ounce. So let me see if I can get this focus. Oh my camera don't focus. But yeah, it's just a 2 ounce, right? Next thing I got was the Supername liquid, and this is a 4 ounce bottle. Right. Next thing I got in there was just 2 ordinary noodles, just like this. Yep. And the next thing I got was these 2. The last 2 things that I got was these 2 main displays. I never use these to put like my polish on so that when a client comes I can show them when they pick up a color polish they want. Right, these were $5 a piece. These was $6 a piece, I believe. The acrylic powder was $61. This was $70, and this is $30. Okay. So another store I went to was Wonderful. Now Wonderful is like a feminine store. You can get makeup, hair, accessories. You can get bras. You can get panties. You can get almost anything. Wonderful, but it's more female. I think the only thing they don't sell is like hair, like weave and stuff like that, but extensions are okay. They sell polishes, they sell of. So I'm just gonna show you guys basically what I got in Wonderful. Okay, so I got some new polishes. This is Can Colors, this is the new lacquer, this is Chick Orange, it's like a neon orange color with some black glitter dust in it. Right. And I also got Chick Blue. This is from the same collection. I choose to take these 2 colors because I think they will go good with 2 other colors that I have. The next color I got was Rose Bouquet, and this is a scented polish. Looks like that. It smells just like roses, I should say. Right? I'll show you guys how they look on my new display. This one is cappuccino. This is a mini can color. I got this because they didn't have the larger one. Then I got this in dark brown. Same can colors. It's not like a nice dark brown. This one is a Corina. It's a glitter polish. It has what is it called, those those translucent kind of glitter. I forgot the name, but it's that. It's round ones, the tiny fine ones. They are chunky and find their stars. I really, really do love this. I was really sad that I couldn't get it in a bigger size. Then I got me an orange in a smaller, really small version. And the last thing I got was this Oreo matte nail polish. This is a matte top loose. Let me see if I can get this to focus. Let me see if you see it first. Wait, this is $56. This top goes to $56. And I don't really like paying so much money for a new polish, well, or top coats, but this was the only matte top coat they had. All the rest was finished. Now, the polishes like these is $5 TT, and the polish this size is $10 TT. Right? So this one is 5 and this one is 10. See, comparison is like half the size. Right? Then I went to it's like a store where you can get things for meat. It's amazing. They don't have a specific meat. Well, I know 2 Chinese people run it, so I just went there and got some stuff because I custom buy from there. But what I purchased is this pop bottle. Now, I love these bottles. I always wanted them. So, but my mama and I had, I'm not sure, but I might put mama or a credit or not credit, mama or acetone in this. Because I find I use too much mama and too much acetone, so with this, I could pump just enough and use that. Right? Then the next thing I got was 100% acetone. This has no brand, they just put it in this bottle because they have like big gallons. So that's this. I got a wheel of rhinestones. I don't know if you guys can see this, but this is really, I really, really love this so much. I really love this much. And I think I got, that was all I got, I'm not sure. Because I just normally put stuff in my thing, I don't normally just, I don't really check it. Oh yeah, I got one more thing. I got this fine 000 brush. I bought this to do flowers with because I like a thinner brush to do my flowers or these individual lines. Right? So that's what I got from there. And I hope you guys enjoy my small haul. I'm sorry I have not been uploading much videos lately. And I'm going to be doing a video soon. I haven't been uploading videos, but yeah, I try my best to at least do one video per week since I have a very tight schedule to do things right now. So yeah, but I hope you guys enjoy this video and see you guys later.